Today on Standcrafted, I'm going to show you how I made this hummingbird nesting platform for my wife and daughter. The idea started during the snowstorm we had recently in Oregon, when a hummingbird came to our window. My wife put a hummingbird feeder out, and the birds have shown up every day since. The piece of log that I'm using came from a tree that broke in the snowstorm as well. Enjoy the video, and if you do, please hit the like and subscribe buttons. I need to give a special thank you to my oldest daughter, Anna, who did all of the good filming for this video. She has been the biggest supporter of my YouTube channel by far. I love you, baby girl. Thank you.